you're going through, God is there.
Tout ce que tu traverses, le Seigneur est là. La Bible dit,
Nebuchadnezzar says, let the fire be multiplied.
Il faut que le feu soit multiplié.
Seven times.
Trois.
That was when God went ahead.
C'est à ce moment-là que le Seigneur
s'est avancé. Listen to me, when your situation is
pain,
that is when God is invited. It is a problem that invites God.
Le problème qui
invite when things are going well, God doesn't show.
Quand les choses sont en train de
God show up when things are not going well. When
the
situation has deserted you, when people have deserted you, when the enemy is afflicting you, when you are going through challenges, it is an invitation.
C'est une invitation
of God intervention.
Pour l'intervention
so that's
de
why
Dieu.
When the Israelites met the Red Sea, God told them, you don't need to fight in this battle.
He said,
it is not you to fight, it is my fight. He said, today you will see my glory. I don't know what power that has been sitting in your glory. Today, your glory is about to be revealed. Your glory is about to show forth. Stand up with me, we don't have much time. Stand up with me. Stand up with me. You're going to pray after me.
Tu dois prier après.
Rakatoko sheketere barabara. Yakako. Anything that has been sitting on your glory, we are going to release fire to catch it tonight. Lift up your hands, everybody. Lift up your hands. Say, my Father, my Father.
Mon père.
You are hearing you. Say, my Father, my Father.
Mon père.
As I begin to pray, any strong man sitting on my glory, die by fire. Can I hear the men in the house shout, my father, my maker? In the mighty name of Jesus, I don't know how long you have been crying, but God is about to release your divine help. The Israelite cried for 400 years before God released Moses. Before God sent Moses, I want to tell you that God has sent you a cry, and God is about to release your Moses. God is about to release your divine help. You are going to shout this prayer after me. Say, my Father, my Maker, any power blocking my divine help, kill them right now. Pray. That person that needs to help you must come your way. That person that God has designed to be your divine helper must locate you. Praise the Lord. Listen, the devil knows how to manipulate your divine helper to talk their back away from you. To turn their back away from you. I don't know any power
toute
that has manipulated your divine
helpers,
and they have turned their back away from you. Today the Lord will turn your divine helpers towards you in the mighty name of Jesus. So please pray this prayer with seriousness. Pray it for seriousness. Pray this prayer rocketly. Say, my Father, my Maker, any power that has manipulated my divine helper, grab my fire and let my divine helper look at me now. Look at me now. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lift up your hands as you pray this prayer point. I want you to pray it seriously. Say, my Father, my Maker. As I begin to pray, any demon of affliction that have shown affliction against me, I reverse it back today. In the mighty name of Jesus, take every affliction in my life, go back to sender. Any sickness in my life, go back to sender. In the life of my children, go back to sender. In the life of my loved ones, go back to sender. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth and begin to chase it back. Pray. Chase it back. Miracle in my life.
In the mighty name of Jesus. 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 Open your mouth and begin to thank the Lord for
this.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. Jesus is the Lord. We bless you, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, please everybody be standing. Lift up your hands, everybody. If you want to kneel, it's okay. But if you are sitting, don't sit, stand. I want everybody, even if you are carrying a baby, manage to stand this time. Thank you, Jesus. Manage to stand. I'm very angry in my spirit. I don't like our life. I'm not happy at the state of our life. You're going to pray this prayer with me. Before I pray on you, I want you to pray this prayer. Say, in the name of Jesus, any good thing in this island, locate me now. Say, in the name of Jesus, as I step my feet on this island, I must possess my possession. In the name of Jesus, nothing good in this island will run away from me. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth and make room for that declaration upon your life. Let the island speak good things in your life. Let the island minister good things in your life. Yes, Lord, hallelujah. Lord, is enough. Rabatados. Jesus of the heavens. Lord, let there be favor upon our lives in this island. Let every good thing of this island be found everywhere in this place. The Lord of our God, the Lord as we stand our leg here, we will possess our possession. Father, we will suck drink from the island. Oh Lord, we will drink them. We will suck honey. Yeah. Everyone of God under this commission must be covered in this island. In the mighty name of Jesus, the devil is a liar. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, lift up your hands, everybody. Lift up your hands. Now, I want you to close your eyes. As you lift up your hands, please don't put down your hands.
Ne baisse pas la tête.
Lift your hands up.
Lève tes mains.
Lord God of heaven, the creator of heaven and the earth, the one that will run through and flow, the one whose eyes is upon us. You said even when a nursing mother will forget to give their children's fresh milk, you will not forget us. My Father, as I lift up my voice in prayer, I pray that anyone, oh God, under the sound of my voice, that seems as if they have been forgotten, you that never forget nor forsake, I pray that you remember them in the name of Jesus. Lord, those whose prayers has not been answered for a long time, I pray, oh God, that at the sound of my voice, let their prayers be answered. Lord, as I lift up my voice, whatever has been the desires of their hearts, by this anointing over my life, and under this exalted mega altar, I decree upon their lives, let the desires of their hearts, Lord, be accomplished by you. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, any way that heavens has been closed on their heads, Father, by this unction, please, your hands be off. By this unction, as they lift up their hands unto heaven, let heavens remember them. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God of suddenly, arise suddenly, surprise them suddenly. In the mighty name of Jesus, enough is enough. Lord, we have been in this situation for one long time. Lord, we have been expecting an answer for a very long time. Daniel prayed for 21 days. You answered, but the prayer was held in the realm of the spirit by the prince of Persia. My Lord and my God, any prince in their family, any strong man in their family, in their land, in this island of Cyprus, that has held the answer of their prayer. Lord, at the sound of my voice, let Angel Michael be released to come and assist Angel Gabriel for our answer to be released in the name of Jesus. My Lord and my God, that application for visa that has taken a long time, I release a miracle. Amen. That application for job that has taken a long time, I release a miracle. Amen. That desire to get married, Lord, that has taken a long time, I release a miracle. Amen. Lord, that desire to give birth that has taken a long time, I release a miracle. Amen. Any forces of darkness that has been holding their babies, that has been holding their monies, that has been holding their children, that has been holding their job, I confront you, I curse you in the name of Jesus. I release the blood of Jesus against you. I release the blood of Jesus against you. I curse you and I command you, pack your luggages, ow, ow, pack your luggages, ow, pack your luggages, ow, ow, ow. Lose your stronghold, lose your grip in the name of Jesus. Maya kato shakata kata kata. Rikoto koto 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 koto. Thou foul spirit, thou strong man in the family. Yakata, I come against you with a stronger anointing, a stronger power, a greater dominion and authority. I subdue you now in Jesus' name. And I release them. I release a sudden miracle. Lord, Bakarabaya. Suddenly, they shall testify. Suddenly, they shall be promoted. Suddenly, they shall be pregnant. Suddenly, they shall be healed. They shall be healed. Suddenly, they shall be healed. My Lord, whatever sickness in their bodies, after this service, it will miraculously disappear. No, you didn't hear me. I say any sickness in your body, after this service, it will miraculously disappear. In the name of Jesus, I pronounce the disappearance of cancer. I pronounce the disappearance of tumor. I pronounce the disappearance of high blood pressure. I pronounce the disappearance of diabetes. I pronounce the disappearance of kidney problem, liver problem, lungs problem, hepatitis B. In the name of Jesus, I command you, pack your luggages. Go. 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 Listen to me. Now, the anointing that is here, there is no force that can resist it. Anything, any negativity in your life is packing out. Any strong man that has been holding your destiny, they are falling dead right now. I said they are falling dead right now. I said they are falling dead right now. I said they are falling dead right now. In the name of Jesus, the Egyptians you see today, you shall see them no more. From now henceforward in Jesus' name. I release the angels of the Lord into the camp of your enemy. Malakado koko koye kaka 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 kaka. I decree a death sentence. Labaya kado in the camp of your enemy. Malakada kaya. Let there be a great weeping. Let there be a great mourning. Let there be a great lamentation in the camp of the enemy. In the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, thank you. I bless you because you will go.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Put your hands together for the Lord and shout for a miracle. Shout. I have a miracle. I want you to dance for your miracle. I have a miracle. Walking God. I have a miracle.